So how do you guys feel knowing that you were put on the guest list to see the band that was not allowed to play? How do you guys feel about that?
Well, I'm really
we always win.
I'm sad that they didn't get to play, but I'm happy that we get to hear them in their natural environment.
I would have loved to have seen them on the rooftop here.
Like Beatles on the roof?
Not on the streets. One good thing is they said when they come back to Vancouver, they'll definitely contact Portland Hotel Society and they're willing to play again.
Excellent.
And any publicity is good publicity.
That's right.
They still support Inside whether they played here or not.
That's right. And Mr. Harper, what do you have to say about that?
Well, they can't disturb the peace. We must maintain the peace in the city.
Is that what you really have to say, Mr.
Mustn't
Harper?
Deviate from the norm.
Oh, we got a lot of things to talk to you about, right? Right, Hendrik? Fearless?
Normal's boring.
Normal's boring. Yeah. All right, Mr. Harper, you're going to enjoy yourself.
Too, Mr. Harper.
Okay.
We have to stomp out all subversive activities.
Oh, my God. That's it. I'll talk to you in a bit. Bye, Mr. Harper.
Please stay.